That'll wake you up. The Oklahoma City Zoo working to finish its most ambitious project yet. President and CEO of the zoo, Dwight Lawson, says the expansion of the zoo's African wing is the tail end of a 15-year vision.
It's about close to 13 acres right in the heart of the zoo.
Our Colby Thielen went on a trip to Africa with the zoo. He'll bring you some amazing stories when the new exhibit opens early next year.